Question number 78. Name one war fought by the United States in the 1900s. We've had 5 official wars in the United States in the 1900s, and you can name one of the following. Number 1, World War I. Number 2, World War II. Number 3, Korean War. Number 4, Vietnam War. Or number 5, Persian Gulf War. For more information on these wars, you can click on the links below. That's question number 78.